Seeds by Walter de la Mare. The seeds I sowed, for weeks unseen, have pushed up pygmy shoots of green. So frail you'd think the tiniest stone would never let a glimpse be shown. But no, a pebble near them lies, at least a cherry stone in size, which that mere sprout has heaved away to bask in sunshine, see the day.